Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Today we are here to tow a fifth wheel RV. So they called us. It's not going far. It's going 2 miles out, but the customer said we gotta get it out of here. What do you call this? Before the officers come and take it away. So let's get to it. So I'm putting this thing's closer for the fifth wheel attachment to fit. Put it up just a little bit. This thing is heavy. There you go. You know what? Haven't used it in so long. Totally forget how it goes. getting hot now. I'm gonna take this jacket off. See if that should do it. Back up a little bit more on that side. Perfect. Let's do it. Alright, I'm gonna try to get it out of here. Uh-huh. And then once we're pretty much straight, I'm gonna have to hook it back up.
Okay.
Let's see how that works. Alright, so that's a really tight spot where the RV is at, or the trailer. I'm gonna try to see if we can get it out of there. No, that's not gonna work. not gonna work. I might not be able to do it. I can't lock it up. For some reason, that pin, it's bigger than my fifth wheel plate. That's why it's not locking. And if I can't lock it, there's no way I can tow it because it might just roll down the highway. It's sitting too high. Yeah.
You know how it is. When all else fails, use a hammer.
You're right.
When all else fails, use a hammer.
All right, now it's going to be fun trying to get out, take the pin out, but we'll figure it out there.
Okay. Check real stud.
What's that?
Put a black stud.
Oh yeah, I got it. call United Dispatch. Hey, what's up? Hey, so I was just thinking, I don't know, for some reason I was like, what would Joe do? And then I used a hammer. Yeah. Now it's gonna take me a huge minute trying to get that pin out, because I have but that's funny, dude. So yeah, I got it. Oh, I got it. I'm recording right now. All right. Yep, we'll do. All right, bye-bye.
All right,
okay, gotcha. I might need you for a minute that way, because I can see this side, but I'm not gonna be able to see that corner right there. So okay. Yeah, if you can just guide me on that side. Now get out of here. I'm trying to look everywhere right now. Perfect. Just gonna put some lights in the back. We'll be good to roll.
Okay.
I can meet you out there. I'm good for now.
Okay. All right.
All right. All right, guys, so I'm all hooked up.